Two people are dead and two more injured in this crash on Interstate 35 East in Milford. Police were called around 5:30 in the afternoon, December 14th, and they found a van partially crushed underneath a semi-tractor trailer. They say two people in the van died. Two others went to the hospital, one in critical condition. Police are not releasing the names of the victims at this time. DPS is assisting Milford police with the investigation. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.